my name is Oluwaseun. I am from Lagos, Nigeria. That is the western part of Africa, sitting right on the Atlantic Ocean. Originally, I went to Minnesota State University, and then eventually I went to a community college in Kentucky. After graduating from there, I worked for about 8 months, and eventually I ended up in Minnesota State University studying mechanical engineering. My transfer into the school was very easy. When I accepted the admission, I had offers from several top engineering schools like Georgia Tech, New Jersey Institute of Technology. I had very top choice to pick from, but I wasn't offered enough scholarship to be able to afford. Here is Minnesota State University making life easy for me, offering me everything it takes to finish my bachelor's degree. And so I decided to accept, which is probably one of the best decisions I've made in my academic life. The things that made Minnesota State University unique compared to several other schools in terms of the benefit I've experienced, I would say the first thing is the International Student Scholarship. That's actually, to me, is a two-way win. You get to engage with the community. You would always fit into a certain group. There's a huge community here. You have several international students, several indigenous students, and sometimes you have, you know, the two mix or collide at some point and it all becomes a single unit. Getting here, I realized that not all those classes had been transferred, so I had to go through, you know, a little bit of putting in the work to ensure that all those classes were transferred. I think the students would not find it too stressful to transfer those classes, especially if students can quickly know who their advisor is and if they know where they want to go. Everything becomes pretty easy. The school has a lot of cultural and diversity involvement opportunities on campus. For example, you have the Saudi Night, the Sri Lankan Festival, you have the African Student Association Nights. There are so many nights like that. I personally, I attend as many of those nights as I can attend. I have to commend the engineering department in this school. The engineering quality is so rich. It's project intense. I was prepared enough by the school to go out there into the workforce or into the markets and do great things. To learn more or apply, visit mnsu.edu/international.